Okay, here we are at day one of our yoga challenge. So this is all going to be for every level. This is basically to just help you ease into a yoga practice or start to learn how to relax with deep breathing, some gentle yoga moves. So it's nothing crazy. We're going to try to keep these minimal, maybe at least 20 minutes or less. So you can use this in the morning, in the evening, any time of the day actually, and you can use it more than once. So we're going to just start with some seated breathing. So I just want you to sit down. You can place your feet crossed ankled. You can take one leg in front of the other. You can extend your legs out, whatever feels most comfortable. What I want you to do is I want you to feel like you're being zipped up in the front of your body and zipped down in the back. So you want to just open up the chest. Let's just roll the shoulders down and around, releasing any tension. And I want you to really just find the breath and start to slow down wherever you are today. Hopefully you're able to just have some time to yourself while you practice these. And I'm really happy that you're a part of this challenge. All right, this is really gonna get you into the best mindset really to start to relax and release tension and stress. Let's roll the other direction. I know for me, yoga was just a great journey, and I continue to practice it and release, and I just find that the breathing helps, just even when I'm not doing yoga. So I want you to place one hand on your belly, okay? And you're gonna place one hand on your chest. When you inhale, I want you to notice where the breath goes. So inhale through your nose for me. You can close your eyes, sit up nice and tall, and just breathe in. Hold it and breathe out. So you push the belly into the spine. Now most of us, if you're one of these that breathe in your chest, you might have just felt the hand on the chest move more than the belly. So we're gonna start to practice to get more of the oxygen in through the belly. So you wanna inhale and feel your belly expand like a balloon, like being swelled with air. You're just bringing that oxygen into the belly, and as you exhale, you're pushing the belly button and you're forcing that air out slow and complete. Most of us don't take complete breaths because we're breathing so quickly and we're moving so quickly. So taking the time to just settle in and breathe in, and then push the breath out, and continue doing this just for a few minutes. You're gonna really feel the breath start to relax your body. It starts to relax the tension in your body. Exhale, push the deepest breath you can manage. I would say start with 4 seconds of an inhale, 4 seconds of an exhale at the very least. Maybe you breathe deeper. It takes practice. Now obviously your chest is gonna rise and fall too, but mainly we wanna focus on the belly, okay? Your rib cage is also gonna expand as you breathe in, and it's gonna contract as you breathe out. And you just relax, keep that breath flowing. Your hands can be anywhere you'd like to be. Close your eyes or look at the floor. Open up through the chest and breathe in. Breathe out. Softening your face, your shoulders, your arms. Breathe in. Breathe out. So keep those breaths flowing in, lengthening out through the top of your head. And as you exhale, you relax the muscles in your body. Breathing in. Breathing out. As you start to get used to the flow and your body releases or relaxes, you're gonna feel the breath move into the belly, the rib cage, and the chest. They move together. Breathing out, they release together, but you push all the breath out of the belly button, pushing it back towards your spine. Think of the ocean waves as they rise and fall off of the sand, exhaling, releasing. That's the flow. You want to have that nice rhythmic flow, breathing in and out. So yoga starts with the breath. If you're just doing a yoga position, a pose, sun salutation, whatever it is, that you're moving through movements of yoga, but you're not breathing like you should be, you're not doing yoga, you're just holding stretches. So I really want you to really focus on the deep breath in and out. Even if this is all you do today, is just breathe in and breathe out for at least 5 minutes. So let's do that again, breathing in and breathing out. Now take your right hand to the floor, take your left hand on your right knee, and just turn and lift your spine. You're gonna look over to the right, inhale tall, And as you exhale, turn and look behind you. Breathing in. Breathing out. One more, breathing in. Breathing out. And come back to center. Good. Breathing in, lifting up. And turning to the other side, taking your right hand on your left knee, turning your left hand behind you, and look back. Breathing in. Breathing out. Again, breathing in. Breathing out. One more time, breathing in. And out. Good, and return to center and lift up nice and tall. Open up the chest, breathing in. And as you exhale, just take your hands to the ground in front of you and lean forward. Just round over your legs. Keep that breath flowing in and out. As you start to relax towards the floor, your elbows can relax. You don't have to bring them all the way down, but they're going to soften towards the floor. You're going to feel a round in the back. Keep your hips grounded on your floor, on your mat. Breathing in. And back out. And you can just start to sway side to side. Notice there's things that happen around us. People talking, walking, moving, sounds, phones, whatever it is you hear in the distance. I want you to just let it be there. Be in the distance and just notice where you are and enjoy where you are right now. You want to push those sounds, those distractions away. They're really far away. Like you can barely hear them. They're there. They exist, but they're not taking over your attention. The more you can do this and focus in on what you're doing at hand, the better you'll be able to deal with stress in your life. Breathe in and out and round over those legs and let your upper body just fall. Let gravity take over. Great, and we're gonna push our bodies up and we're gonna go into what we call child's pose. So, if you're brand new to stretching and yoga, this might be new for you, but if you've done this before, I want you to separate your knees enough so that you can bring the chest and lay down in between those knees. So your hands are gonna relax forward. If it's not comfortable, you can always place your arms at your sides with the palms up with your ear to the ground. But either position, I want you to feel the hips push back to your heels. Inhale. And as you exhale, melt the weight of the body into the ground. Breathing in and breathing out. With every inhale, you feel the breath flow into the body. And as you exhale, you relax the tension. And if it helps, you can slide your body side to side. Just kind of releasing and moving side to side. Breathing in. And breathing out, and then settling into the ground. Find a position if you want to cross, place your hands on top of each other. Find a position that works. Maybe this is not comfortable, then find a more comfortable place. Breathing in and out. Good. Just a few more breaths here. Start to feel the body relax into the ground. And then we're going to lift up to hands and knees. So taking your hands under your shoulders and your knees underneath your hips, we're going to take a nice neutral tabletop position. We're going to inhale and let your belly fall, chest lifts, tailbone lifts. And as you exhale, you're going to reverse into a round cat position or a stretch. Pull your belly button to the spine, tuck your hips and your chin in, and then inhale and lift up. So we flow with that same breath. And we exhale and we press gently into the floor as we lift the belly and draw the belly into the spine. And then inhale. You can flow through these as many times as you'd like. Exhale and round. Let's do this two more times. Breathing in, open up the chest, lift the tailbone, exhale, breathing out. Push the floor away from you, round that back, big, big stretch in the back, and then come to neutral position. And we're going to tuck the toes and lift up into a gentle down dog. So your hands are going to be placed on the floor, fingers are spaced, nice and wide. Just lift your knees gently. Keep your knees bent and push your tailbone to the sky. Push your head, drop your head towards the floor and just turn your head side to side. Keep breathing in and breathing out. Good. Push the heels down just a little bit at a time if you're comfortable. Let your arms be straight as much as you can. Lengthen the tailbone towards the sky. Let your head fall. It's heavy. Turn your head side to side. You can even nod your head up and down like you're saying, yes, I am trying my best to relax and let go. Breathing in, tailbone up. And as you breathe out, draw your chest closer to your feet. Breathing in, and as you breathe out, take your knees to the floor and drop back into child's pose. We'll do that one more time. Lengthen out. Again, you can move side to side. Let your body just release into the floor. You want to start to become comfortable and relaxed. Try not to worry about where you're at. Try not to judge your body. Breathe in and breathe out. One more time, breathe in and breathe out. If you want to breathe deeper, feel free. These are just my cues. Breathing in, bring yourself back to hands and knees, tabletop. Exhale, tuck your toes and push back, downward dog. Just as much as you need, you can keep those knees soft. Push your tailbone up. I want you to get a big long line from the tailbone to the top of your head. Imagine that there's a ruler placed on my tailbone all the way to the top of my head. That's what you want, that straight line. Okay, so no rounding, nothing like that. Tailbone tight, lift it up tight to the sky. Good. And then come back down to the floor and let's take one foot forward. So you're going to pick your foot. I don't care which side. Just take your foot in front of you and making sure that the knee and the ankle are in a straight line. And we're going to sink into a leaning lunge, a low lunge. And we're just going to drop in, good, and come back out of it. So you want to breathe in as you lengthen, breathe out, exhale, sink forward, chest is lifted, shoulders down, breathe in, come back up, pushing into that heel, breathing out, pointing that knee over your second and third toes. Breathing in, it's a busy day here, breathing out. It is a park, however, so I'm sure it's busy. One more time, push yourself back and exhale in. Good, and just hold it. You can take your opposite hand on the inside of that foot and raise this arm up to the sky. Look up, open up the chest and create a straight line from the bottom hand to the top hand. You create a straight line, open the chest, draw the shoulders down, breathe in and out. One more time, breathe in, lift higher. And breathe out, carefully bring it down. Nice. We're gonna send this knee back. Send yourself back into child's pose again. Breathing in. Exhale, collapse into the floor. And just, you can rock again, side to side. Get in the habit of letting go. Tension builds up, even in these stretches. You start to think of things, you start to tense your body. So just move around, resettle, refocus, and breathe. Breathing in. And out. One more time, breathe in and out. Good, and on that next breath in, let's come back up into hands and knees. Again, tuck your toes under, keep your abs engaged and raise the knees. Point the tailbone up, let your head hang. Your knees can be soft or straight, doesn't matter. However you feel more comfortable. Sometimes we have tight hamstrings and the tight muscles in the back of the legs. That will really get in the way of straightening your legs. So don't worry about it, just let your head hang, tailbone up. Breathing in and out. Good, and then come back to the floor. We're gonna take the opposite foot in front. So take the opposite foot, again, knee over your ankle, breathing in nice and tall. Chest expands, exhale, sink into that hip. Should feel a nice stretch in this hip flexor right here. Breathing in, come back up, pushing into that heel. Exhale, slide forward, knee over your second and third toes. Lift your chest, shoulders back, breathing in. Give me good posture now. Breathing out. It's a warm day here. Breathing in one more time. Breathing out. It's good to just be aware of your surroundings, wherever you are right now. Let's do this one more time. Breathe in. Sometimes I lose count, it's okay. Breathing out, we're not here to be perfect. And just feel the release, Feel those hips relax. Feel the shoulders soften. And take your opposite hand again on the floor on the inside of this foot. Bring the opposite arm up to the sky. Look up. Open up. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. And out. Breathe in. One more. And out. Come back down to the floor. And again, we'll go into our child's pose. We're just taking it down. This is our really softening, relaxing pose. So let it go. Breathe in. And out. Breathe in. And out. One more. Breathe in. And out. Good. And we're going to slowly rise up. I'd like you to have a seat on your mat. So I'm going to turn to this side so you can do the same thing. I want you to just take your legs out in front of you. Your sits bones are grounded. Those are those two little bones right underneath you. Your legs are extended. Now, I don't care, again, if your knees need to be bent a little bit. There's no worries there. Just take your time. Find a place for you that's comfortable. You can even lean on a wall behind you. But I want you to pull the shoulders, pull them back and down. Open up across the chest. Bring the arms above your head as you breathe in. Exhale. Fold forward as you breathe out. We're going to slide the arms, hands along the floor, breathing in. Breathing out, fall forward. Feel the stretch of the back of the leg. Slide it in two more times. Breathing in, a little taller on this one. Exhale and release down a little further. Feel that stretch get deeper. One more time, breathe in, sweep it up. And breathe out, good. So grab hold of your legs, your ankles, your feet, wherever you can reach, and pull your chest. Think of lengthening your chest towards your toes and then rounding over the legs. Breathe in. I want you to stop judging your body where you are. Exhale out. A lot of times I teach yoga and people get worried. They're not there. I'm not where you are, or I'm not where someone else is. It doesn't matter. This is your journey. So breathe in, lengthen your, open up the chest, and then exhale and round and surrender into the stretch. Let your body relax. Just let gravity take over. It's really important to just let go. We fight so much in our day. We need to just let go, surrender, breathe. Whatever it is you need to do, just let go. Come back up to the top. Good. Now we're going to take, I'm going to turn towards you now. What I'd like you to do is take one knee and bend it. Take your foot and bring it across your straight leg. Now this opposite arm is going to hug this knee into your chest. So opposite knee, I know people get confused with this, opposite arm, hug it in. Take this hand and place it right behind your hip on the floor. So the heel of your hand on the floor. Inhale, lift, and exhale, we're going to twist again. Good, breathing in, lift up, breathing out. Breathing in, taller, open up the chest. Exhale, turn and hold. Just hold and breathe here. I want you to just lift up, open it up, turn, and then come back to the center. So good to do these twists for our spine. It really does help our spine. Take the other foot in, bend that knee, take that foot over that leg. Again, opposite arm's gonna hug that knee into your chest. Take this hand right behind your hip. Turn the palm to the floor, lift up tall. Give me great posture, shoulders back. Exhale, push back and hold. So again, we breathe in, we feel that oxygen into the belly. Have you stopped? Have you continued that? Exhale, turn. Again, we're in these poses now, so don't forget your breath. It's full. Breathe in. Breathe out. Turn and look further back. Breathe in. Lift up tall. Open up through the chest. Exhale. Turn and look back. Breathe out one more time. Breathe in. Feel that breeze. Breathe out. Slowly come to the center. Excellent job. We're going to take the bottoms of the feet together, and you're just going to rock yourself side to side. So now some of us need to move the feet out. We like to pull them in. I don't care where your feet are. I just care that we're feeling a nice stretch in the inside of your thighs. Yep. You can rock from one hip to the next. Good. And then we're just going to lift up through the spine. You lengthen. Give me the greatest posture. Shoulders are pulled down. If you can reach your elbows to the knees, wonderful. If not, don't worry about it. What you're going to do is you're going to lean forward. Think of pulling your belly button towards the floor in between your legs and pushing the knees open if your elbows are there. Otherwise, you're just here and you're breathing in, lengthening through the torso, the crown of your head. Breathing out, surrendering in towards the floor. Breathing in. Another bus, it must be field trip day. Breathing out. Again, breathing in. And out. And just hold it here. I want you to keep breathing and I want you to surrender, letting your knees extend open as much as they're able to today. Relaxing your shoulders. Try not to tense them up. Keep that breath flowing in and out. One more time. Breathing in and back out. So you're finding that rhythm of the breath. You should be by now. So taking your knees or taking your feet in again, crossing those ankles and just sitting up nice and tall. So I want you to just finish here. We're gonna open up the chest, drop the shoulders down, and I really want you to focus on the breath. Breathing in and out, feel the breath move in and out, and at the same time, we're gonna move the chin down into the chest and just hold. Continue to breathe in and out. We're gonna roll the right ear towards the right shoulder, or pick a side, it doesn't matter. If you're on the right or left, don't get worried about it. As you exhale, draw the chin down into the chest. Again, feel that stretch down the back of your neck into your upper back, your spine, and turn your opposite ear towards that opposite shoulder and relax. Make sure that other shoulder stays down. A lot of times you try to lift it up. I want you to push it down, let it go, and come down to this chest. Now let's do half circles. We'll go to one side, hold, and we'll come down. Continue your breathing. You're coming over to the other side and down. One more time each side. Don't stop breathing and don't drop your head backwards. This is not really good for your neck in any shape or form. So we're just going to keep it forward circles and to the other side and all the way into the chest and lift your head up to center. Oh, it doesn't feel good. Roll those shoulders. Are you still breathing in and out? Are you still feeling that stress starting to relax a little bit more with every movement and breath? Take your right hand on the floor. Take your left arm up. And as you exhale, just move over towards that right, bending that right elbow. Keep the left hip down. Good. We're going to lift up and over. Can you go further? Release into it. Two more times. Breathing in. Exhale. Shoot that arm as far over your ear as you can. Try to touch the opposite side of the room if you're inside a room. Or I'm going to try to touch that tree. And come up to the top and let's reverse side. So take this opposite hand down. Exhale over to the left. Push that opposite hip down. Don't let it lift. Come up as you inhale. You can even look up if you want. Exhale. Fold over to the side. Good. Inhale, lift up, and then exhale. I think we have two more in us. You're almost there. Now again, you could do this when you wake up in the morning. It will start your day off right. You can do it before bed because you will get relaxed. You will let the day go. Either way, it's so good for you. You could do it in the middle of your day. You could do it multiple times of the day. Roll the shoulders. Let's take a deep breath in as we raise the arms above your head. Lift up, lengthen the spine. And exhale, press those palms out and down, sweeping the floor with your fingertips. Let's do it again. Breathing in. Nice. Are you sitting up taller now? Turn the palms, exhaling, pushing any tension out. We have two more. So we're going to breathe in, bring in all that good energy. Exhale, push away the negativity and stress. One more time. Can you lift your chest a little bit more? On this one, I want you to bend those elbows out to the side. Hold it here and push them back, opening up through the chest. Oh, that feels so good. This helps our posture, getting out of that slouchy mode, opening it up, breathing in. And as we exhale, just take it down at your sides. Place your hands on your knees or legs. You can even take it into prayer. Whatever feels comfortable. I want you to lift up, shoulders roll. You can stay here as many breaths as you want. Just breathing in and out. But at this, I want to thank you for joining me on day one of our yoga challenge, 7 days. Don't skip a day, guys. Be here tomorrow. I will be here with you. Show up. Get it done. It's going to be 20 minutes or less, and you're going to start to change the way you take on your days. Thank you so much, guys. Take it easy.